Okay, welcome to this edition of DIY. Video drone by DIY3DTech.com. So we're back out here on the beach. We've got the up air. It seems like we're getting 360. So we're going to do another episode with a flight sequence. This time I'm going to do some flying probably up and down the beach a little bit. So we got the copter setting up. It's acquiring satellites. Now, one of the things without the OSD, I'm a little bit at a disadvantage here knowing when it acquires satellites. So what I do is I just give it a few minutes and let it acquire satellites. So it's been sitting there for a while. I should be good. It acquires satellites. I fly here a lot. So I'm going to go ahead and arm it, and then we'll see. So we'll go ahead. We're doing the arming.
Thank you.
great flight of the original up air over the lake. You know, I'll tell you what, guys, so I've got two of the up airs. I've got the Phantom. And again, one of the things, the Phantom and the up air, I consider are two different animals. But I just really love this. So I had a half hour of time. I just threw this in the trunk of my car, ran out here real quick, took a quick flight. I'm going to run home. So, again, you can kind of do that with the Phantom, but I tell you what, for just a kind of a grab and go, I still really like the up air, and it's my go-to for the just grab and go. If I want to do fancier stuff with Leechy and that, I'm definitely a Phantom guy, but I tell you what, for casual flying, it's hard to beat the up air. Again, give it a thumbs up, subscribe button's coming up over there, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.